started.
Loot a weapon! On the island, many, many things try to destroy you.
Weapons chest nearby.
Through encounters marked on your map. There's one nearby. A puzzle very close, Renegade. Shooting that blue crystal above the temple door will trigger a pattern on the door below. Match the pattern to reveal the glyph within. The encounter is complete! There's hope for you yet, as long as you make sure to collect the glyph you just unlocked.
Somebody's close. Protect the loot!
Disciples have captured a familiar. Defeat them and free the familiar.
Gotta get back to the game.
Follow the familiar. It will reward you for your assistance, or it will explode you. Either way, I must know.
Ah.
are quite skilled, which pleases me. Do not forget to collect the glyph.
Somebody's close.
Alive? Wonderful! I was not expecting that. Grab the glyph before something kills you!
Somebody's close. Extraction points close. Protect the loot. Let's see what you got. I should stock up at the shop. I can't carry more trinkets until I extract my loot. Somebody's close. Profitable.
Shoot the blue tiles on the contraptions to rise the waters from within. When both are overflowing, a glyph will be revealed. Thank you. That's 5 glyphs. Time to open the treasury. Yes! Beyond this door is the treasure to seek. Don't let it slip away.
That wasn't the right order of the glyphs.
Artifacts are critical. You best pick up your treasures at once. Secured the extraction point. Your loot is automatically sent back to Crane through the portal. Science saves the day!
I should stock up at the shop.
Evacuate the island! You show promise!
Let's speak about the treasure you discovered.